Good afternoon. It's lunchtime. Let's take a break. Time to work out over here. Let me grab this. So that all the viewers, come on in. Coming to you live here from Xperiencefitness, Suamico. For those that can tell, for those that can't, it's Xperiencefitness. There you go. We're in here cleaning. Decided to take a little bit of break to get my workout in, and here we are. Tell you what, this gym, at least this one, it's gonna be spotless. Clean enough to eat off of, except for where I work out today. That's gonna be the only bad spot. So, what we got on the agenda today? We've got three circuits, and then a 2-minute blast, a 2-minute warning. So get your waters, you don't need anything besides a smile and a good attitude. We'll give everybody 12 seconds to get here, and we'll get rocking on what we're gonna do. We'll do Friday at noon as well. And then I don't know about Monday next week, but Wednesday and Friday next week, we'll do it at noon as well. All right, figure out Monday. It's Memorial Day. Gotta take a day off, you know what I mean? All right, let me get the workout. All right, first circuit, three exercises. You got lunges, you got squats, and you got Russian twists, all right? So you can jump on the lunges, you can jump on the squats. I'll leave that up to you folks. If you're feeling froggish, you can leap. The second circuit, we're gonna do burpees with a push-up. All right, so make sure you get your push-up. Then the second one will be push-ups. What I want you guys to do is from the floor though, so every single time, reset, drive it off the floor. Third one will be mountain climbers. The third circuit, we will do ice skaters, and then you will hop down on your buttocks and you will do leg lifts. We'll finish the third circuit with leg holds. All right, so really everything should be good. Copacetic, don't need any additional equipment. All you need is what? Put that smile on, folks. There you go. All right, we're gonna warm up because I'm stiff from Monday. That's really it. So get your big gulps on, let's get to work. You might see some random people walking by. Those are my workers, whipping them into shape. All right, so let's warm up. Butt kickers, go. Bring it up. There we go. There we go. High knees, slow. Drive it up. Drive it up. I don't want to get you guys sick. Sanitize. Quick, 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 quick. Drive it up. There you go. Jump rope, go. Double unders. Jump jacks, go. We'll do it one more time. Run in place, go. Go. Grab them up. Heels to the buttocks. High knees. Drive it. Drive and pull. Drive and pull. Drive and pull. Drive and pull. Stretch it out. There you go. Jump jacks. Feels good?
I'm good.
All right, get some water. Get some water. All right, folks, first circuit. You got lunges. Let's go forward today. Forward lunges. Step, smooth, explode. Alternate it up, good. Second one, squats. Get low, right parallel if you can. Okay, third one, Russian twist. Hopefully you can see me. Either heels on the ground, full twist, wide pick them off. Follow the imaginary ball with your eyes. And that's it, first circuit, 30 each. That's all we need. Tie these laces up so they don't fall, and we're gonna grind. So, hopefully you got time here on your lunch break. Time to work. You guys ready? No choice now. All right. Lunges coming at you, going forward. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's move. You can put them up if you want. There you go. Remember, you can jump if you want to. You can jump if you want to. Hop. 5 seconds. Drive it. 3, 2, 1. Squats, go. Jump. Soft feet. Soft feet. Soft feet. Russian twist in 5, 2, 1, and go. Almost there. Keep it up. 10 to go. There you go. Good drink. If you're saying to yourself right now, my heart rate's not up, trust me, it will get up. You ain't gotta worry about it. All right? Just do them the right way. How's the weather outside? Is it frightful? Looks beautiful. Gyms will open up approximately June 1. There you go. 22 seconds. If they're cleaning anything like I am, they'll be open tomorrow. No, I'm just kidding. They won't be open tomorrow. Don't spread the word.
Brandon said it was going to be open tomorrow.
All right. Lunges. 5 seconds. One forward. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Explode. Too easy, folks. Too easy. Come on. Want to jump? You can jump. Almost there. 5 to go. Whoop. One fall. 2, 1. Squats, go. Drop it, drop it. Go. fire up. Let's go. Five to go. Russian twist. Three, two, one. Let's go.
That's your right.
15 to go. There you go. 40 seconds, get some water. Some high quality H2O. Down the hatchet. All right. Two down, one to go, 30 seconds. Finish it. Again, you wanna jump, you can jump. Yours truly will not be jumping. All right. Almost through it. Just kidding, we're just getting started. One more time through, 10 seconds. Ready, five, four, three, two, one, let's move. To go. 10, jump. 5, 4, 3, 2, and good. Rush to us, go. Well, second circuit, burpees with a push-up. Then you got push-ups from the floor, so you're gonna reset every single time. So for those that are tuning in for the first time, lay flat on the belly. Lay flat on the belly. Every single time, pick the hands up, drive. Go down to the belly, put your hands up, drive. All right, simple concept. All right, and then we'll finish up with mountain climbers. So we're gonna go here in about 36 seconds. So get some water. Good job out there in TV land. I can see you're sweating and working hard. All 16 of you. Even though probably only 12 of you are watching, the other ones are working. All right, folks. 15 seconds. Push-ups next. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Back down. Full push-ups.
10. Well, timer's in. Go.
Some water. You know, when you were younger and your parents would tell you to clean the room and you throw everything under the bed or throw it in the closet, but the room looks good? We're cleaning the closet and under the bed, getting all that dirty stuff. It's for you.
15 seconds.
Uh-oh. In tight. Here we go. 5 seconds. 2, 1. Let's go. Two down, one to go. Keep firing. Almost through it. Two down, one to go here. Down and that, down and that. Guys doing good. Keep rocking. We'll be back soon. Y'all do this with me. Alright. Good job. Alright, 15 seconds. Let's go. Deep breath. One more time through it. 5 seconds. Let the sweat drip. 3, 2, 1. So. Last one, get up. times. Go. Go slow. Go slow. Two, down, one, to go. All right, third circuit. Yeah, ice skaters, leg lifts, and leg holds. All right, for the leg holds, if you gotta put your hands under your back, that's fine. Same thing for the leg lifts. Ice skaters, if you can't jump, I'm just doing lateral steps here, all right? So, remember ice skaters, find a spot, I'm just doing small for now. Okay, if you can't do that, tap, almost like a side lunge. Everybody else off the feet. You need to tap that back foot, tap it, like this. I don't want to lay there, a bunch of sweat. Like this, arms either underneath here, or you put them out, just get up 90, okay? Want to do a hip lift, you can, legs right there. Then we'll finish up with leg holds, 30 seconds, that's it. All right, so, those are your three. You should see this, Matt. It's like we sprung a leak in the ceiling or something like that. It's drenched. I'll show you when we're all done though. All right, guys and girls, let's get going. Leg holds. Almost there. Almost. 10 to go. Stay up. Bring your toes in. Keep your chest up. 5, 4, 3, 2. Obviously, I'm at home, so I don't have the pleasure of using my wife's phone, so I had to use an employee. And his phone was just ringing. Hopefully, it wasn't the President of the United States calling him to say hi. Good job. Keep working. Oh, there you go. Water break, boss. Almost there. 30 seconds. Catch your breath. Stepped on the scale for the first time in 2+ months. Thanks to you for making me do this, I only gained 2 pounds. I can only imagine where I'd be if it weren't for all you folks. All 7 of you watching live. 8 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Thank you.
5 seconds. 2. 1. Leg holds. Go. Oh yeah.
Go. 45 seconds. Good job. You guys got one more to go. And girls. And children as well. For those that are still at home doing this as a family. Cool. Alright guys. One more time. 30 seconds. Stay low as you can on these ice skaters. Be as quick as you can, control your balance. Explode. Most importantly, stay hydrated. There you go. 15 seconds, last set of ice skaters. Get your Wayne Gretzky on. Donezo. Look at that. Yep, smart. All right. 2 minutes. You got two options. 2 minutes of star jumps. And I'll show you how to do it. If you can't do those, you got 2 minutes of high knees. All right? High knees are quick though, not these slow ones. All right, so the star jumps. So I get this big gulp in, you got 2 minutes straight. If you're unable to, then you got the high knees. And I'm talking about driving them high. All right. Star jumps. Right here, remember, get low feet together. You're doing a jumping jack in the air pretty much. Ready, come back down and jump up again. All right, so you're doing a star in the air. All right, if you'd rather just do some crazy jumping jacks, you can do those as well. But I'd prefer you do the high knees if you can't do the star jumps. Yeah, 2 minutes. 2 minutes, low battery, 20% to go. Hope we got enough, going in 10. 2 minutes straight, you choose. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. That was a good one. Yeah.
gonna go to high knees in 10, everybody. Oh, you can get 2 minutes of this. High knees coming up. 5, 3, 2, high knees go. Try them up. Try them up. There you go. That was tougher than I thought, huh? These for me. Alright. Same time, same channel. On Friday. This Friday. Let's stretch. It's not breakfast time, it's lunch time. Make sure you go fuel the body up. Someone wants to bring me some lunch, you can. I already ate it. And if you need me, or anybody, we'll be cleaning. For you. So, that's all I got, I'm tired. Go enjoy. Hi, honey. Hi, kids. All right, get the heck out of here. We'll see you soon. Oh, I'll show you the sweat. I wasn't lying. I'm bleeding. Look at that. That's hard work. And pizza. Peace.